We've covered these storms for a long time. This is the first one where I say, like, get out if they are telling you to evacuate that area.
I've been walking in the same way.
We have breaking news right now. This is a shot of what looks like a partial crane collapse.
Missing out the cracks in the pavement and tutting my heel and strutting my feet. Is there anything I can do for you, dear? Is there anyone I could call? No one, thank you, please, madame.
I walked through the part of Breezy Point that was absolutely devastated. To describe it as looking like pictures we've seen of the end of World War II is not overstating it.
This is every patient's worst nightmare. The power has gone out, and unfortunately, the backup generators have failed.
Everybody in short skirts, shorts and shades. I like it in the city when two worlds collide.
This is heartbreaking. I've lived here my whole life. This whole is devastating.
Now I have to live different, you know. I have to say thank you for everything.
Yeah,
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We're very lucky compared to what's happened to the people in New Jersey and other people here in Long Beach.
Can handle this. They will build from this. We will build it better and we will be stronger.
Oh, my world. Oh, my world. Yeah. Oh, my world.
There'll be a house here one day, that's for sure.
And you'll be in it.
And I'll be in it, is darn right.